run and never look back. Except for a couple cases, we're not supposed to run while looking at her. Actually starting to sweat a little bit. After this, I'm gonna need to take off my undershirt. Or maybe just my overshirt. I don't know, I don't care. I killed a duckling, that probably was TMI. I don't want to kiss. I would rather take a dump in my hands and give someone a huge round of applause. Just speaks how nerve-wracking this game can get. The jump scares aren't getting me too much, but just the suspense and stress of beating this game. And with me using the candle was I used it too early. I think there are multiple skeletons in this room. Okay, there goes one. Another count. Poor soul. Looks like really bad cursive on the map whenever I walk around. Why are you telling me to be the blow? Was there an actual threat I needed to worry about? Fall to the floor, because I just assume that they don't have a threat. Okay, wide room, I need the line of sight. Okay, if you ever think about some kind of treasure to pick up for, just for fun, you should have done gold, because a gold bar like that would actually be quite heavy. No, I do not want bay. Oops, I didn't mean to say that. Wait, did I just see? Okay. Hello. Crap. Okay, I'm guessing now she wanders around everywhere. Okay, I still see his foot. You can't move. Oh, there are only 7 knights. Right? Pretty creepy though. She was just slowly lumbering towards me for the longest time. I know she's somewhere around here, but I have to search every corner. I don't know where they are to back to where the exit is. Wilba, I don't think anyone would do this in real life to even have the money of Bill Gates. Okay. Should be anything in that hole. I just want to close to get her off of me. That did not sound right. Hey, Bony. Another one bites the dust. The exit. Sometimes there are chests by the exit. All these skeletons don't move while you look at them. Why can't I just kick them and make them fall? Okay, go through, cut left, just hug left, hug left, hug left. Alright, killer, don't say that about yourself. Oh my god, more Illuminati stuff. Go down this hall just in case I missed something. Mexen, I need the artifact in order to escape. I mean, the game will not let me escape without it. And here it is. Crystal, if I was in this situation, I would probably kill myself too. But the problem is, how? It's humanly impossible to snap your own neck without any assistance, because your body will just stop itself. That's a lot of stuff, dang. It's time to see the truth. What truth? Thank you, Wilba. Boy, I can't believe it. This is my first time playing through, and I'm on night six. I haven't really had any problems. Right, Mexican. Thanks. I'll see you later. Walls are stained with blood. Okay, bonies. Just gonna slip on by. Just in case I run into her down here and I want to turn a corner and close the door behind me. Like hell you will. I'm trying to get out. Leave me the hell alone, please. Imagine this game without any maps. Oh, hey, Bonnie. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. What, did you leave a bomb here or something? I don't blame you. Nuke this whole place. Hey everybody, Killer Duckling sees the light. Something is not Illuminati. And it's this game. This game's not Illuminati. This game is hell. Maybe this is for some people who are bad, but not real bad, go. And have a chance to get out. No. So much no. Doing, guys? I swear I've never played this game before. Be another false scare. Nope, that's her. That's her. Wilba, that is a picture frame. I should have closed the door before leaving. That's a picture frame making sounds. If you stare at the picture frame for long enough, you'll die. Thank you. Knocked out the skeleton. Awesome. I don't know what it takes to knock them out. Yeah, there was something behind a door that I noticed earlier. I hope to God I find the artifact. Because if not, I had to go in that room that I didn't go in. Yeah, I believe the painting has Mary on it. Left, hug left, hug left.